So we are in the French Alps hunting chamois on a bow hunt, and I wanted to quickly explain what I'm using because we have been doing skis and it's winter time. We are in mid-February, and basically the gear that I have been using is in the legs. I'm using the attack pant. I have an alternative will be the axis pant, but I like the attack pant because since we are going to be all day long on the snow, I like to use the Kutana storm cell pant all the time with me, so I like to use a thinner pant underneath so it's not as warm when you are walking. In terms of the top, I'm using the Merino 145, the Peloton 97, and the Strong Fleece 280. That's basically the gear that I will be using for hiking, combined with the Kenai jacket when it gets colder, but you still want to be active. Also in the backpack, always a Super Down Pro, both jacket and pants, no matter what, because it can get really cold, and also the Storm Cell jacket to block the wind and to protect from rain in case it rains. In terms of backpack, this is the Pro LT backpack, the 4000. We have enough gear for spending here a week and to carry out the chamois, the bow, and all the equipment. And that's basically my winter kit for these type of hunts. And now, let's keep on moving.